Hello, 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 everybody. This is Retro Star, and welcome to another unboxing. I'm definitely here for another unboxing. This is going to be, I decided to just open all of my birthday gifts. I haven't I've been very busy since I got from the event and haven't had a chance to really open up my gifts, so I'm gonna go ahead on and do so in front of the world to see. This is my headset, my Afterglow headset that I got. Prismatic color select lighting headset. I've got some really positive feedback on this headset, that it's one of the best. So I guess he decided to get it for me, because I was looking at it not too long ago, so he decided to pick it up for me, and I got this. So this is for me to for my Xbox One. My Xbox One is located in our bedroom, so when I want to do some gaming, some late night gaming, at least I know I could definitely not disturb my husband sleeping, and I'll still be able to hear what's going on in the game and all the cutscenes and everything that goes on in the game. I'll be able to play and not have to turn down the volume when I play. You know what I'm saying? And plus, you know, the sound is kick-ass. It's like surround sound. I actually do have a pair of Afterglow headset for my Xbox 360, and I'm sure you guys have seen a picture of that. It's pretty badass. It's white. This one's black, but it's white. And from what I hear, this brand is pretty good. Those are some kick-ass headset. So I'm pretty sure this is gonna be kick-ass too. So I can't wait to use it to play all of my modern games. There's a lot of games I still haven't played. So if I want to do late-night gaming, I'll definitely have these, so that I won't disturb, you know, the husband sleeping while I'm gaming. If I can't go to sleep and I want to just play some, duke it out in some games, I got this right here, and I'll still be able to hear all of the action and not disturb my hubby. So I'm gonna have some fun with this, definitely. I have a small regular headset, but I think this is what I'm going to be. I'm gonna use that as a backup. This is definitely what I'm going to be using now. So I basically got that headset to use until I get this. Well, this was one of my birthday gifts. This is one of the birthday gifts I got. And I'm definitely going to unbox this today for you guys. So let me reveal exactly the second gift that I'm going to. This is another thing that I got my hubby decided to give me. It's a Black Web. I don't know if you guys ever heard of that brand. These are multimedia computer speakers, power bass. It has pace and sound control. You can hook up an MP3 input to this. Like if I want to hook up my phone or an iPod or something like that. It has all of that good stuff. So my speakers on my computer is kind of busted in my bedroom, so now I have some new speakers to hook up to it. And I'll definitely, when I'm in my bedroom, I'm watching Runs, and I just want to lay back in my bed and watch Runs or watch a stream and just chill. I can do it. I can now do it with some brand new speakers that my husband bought for me. And hopefully these are definitely better than the speakers that I do have out there already, which is they're sort of in bad condition. So that's another one. I'll probably unbox that too. Well, here's something else I got that my husband gave me. Which I really didn't ask for, but I've been looking for these, and these little things were hard to find, this particular one. I see all the other ones, but I could never find this one. And when I finally did find it, they had it at full price, so I was like, alright, forget it. I don't think they're going to mark this down to $5. Only the Pac-Man one, and certain ones are marked down. But this is actually pretty cool. This is Fix-A-Felix. It's actually a functional little arcade, little collectible arcade. I'm probably not going to open this. I'm going to keep it in the box. I don't know if I'll decide to open it later or whatever, but for the most part, this little guy here is going to stay in the box. I'm going to keep him in the box. I went to spend my birthday at an event, the Walter Day, celebrating his birthday, also in May. He's born, his birthday is just a few days before mine, so he decided to celebrate his birthday on the 18th, and my birthday's on the 17th. So we went there, and we kicked in, and we met some people that we've never met before, and even some new people. It was amazing. Yeah, it's definitely amazing. The community's amazing. And all the support, how they support each other, and even besides all of the bad in the arcade community, classic arcade community, and there's a lot of good in it too. There's a lot of good people there, you know, besides all of the bad people. And I'm glad it's just the good people there, definitely, because that's definitely where we need more good people in the community. Yeah, this is what my husband gave me. I'm not going to unbox this. I'm going to keep her in the box, just like my other one. And this is definitely something that I love. I've been looking for this. And he just decided to, he found it for me and got it for me. And this little thing here, this is a little movie I got. That's something I could watch with my new speakers and stuff like that. I don't know if you guys ever seen Straight Outta Compton. Really, really, really good movie. I think it's a good movie. I got a physical copy of that. I guess he decided to just throw that in. I see, you know, I like the movie. So that's really, 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 really cool. Well, why don't we go ahead on and watching some T-Belly for some reason. I'm watching T-Belly while I'm doing an unboxing. So that's cool. Shouts out to my boy T-Belly doing his thing. Alright, so let's give me a second and we'll get these unboxed. We'll get these things unboxed. Alright everyone, I'm back. We're going to go ahead on and unbox the speakers first and save the best for last. We're just going to ease it off the box. I might as well go ahead on and just open this right along with my other gifts. I mean, why not? So let's go ahead on and get started. I'll just give you a little view of the box. I think I've already showed you the box, so yeah, we can go ahead on and just tear into this. This is me, for the very first time, opening my opening my birthday gifts for the first time since I've been back from the event, so I haven't really had time to dive into the gifts that I got and use the gifts that I got. So now I'm just going to go ahead on and just unbox my birthday gifts right along with you guys where you can see. So right now I'm unboxing the speakers. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'm sure there's nothing to the speakers, just like a few knickknacks. Let's see. Get this box out of the way. And right here we have the speakers. These are the speakers right there. Mind you, I don't know how they are. I've never used this brand before. This is the very first time I use this. It's called Black Web. Black Web. I've never used this before. This will be my first time. And I guess you take the plastic off. And it's pretty cool looking. Really nice. See the dot? It's got built-in subwoofers, so I can imagine that's gonna be booming. I'm gonna be able to boom some nice music through here. This is like a little side view. It's got like a little, yeah, it's got built-in circle because that's going to be bumping. I'm going to be bumping my shit. I'm going to be bumping. When I'm watching my movie, it's going to be fucking bumping. Yeah. That's what I want. Take it off this one too. Put the plastic off. And there we go. Pretty nice. Y'all can see that. This is where you got the volume and the bass right here. And you got the got the volume. You got this little thing for the bass. Volume. Right here. Where you can plug in your MP3 or whatnot. Headphones. Like if you want to plug up your headphones, you got a jack right there. Pretty cool. They are pretty heavy. So you know it does the job. It's got like a switch on the back. Here. Pretty nice. That down. Ugh. And you see the coil. This is just the cords. The little cords where you hook it up to your computer. That's all that is. So let's give you like a little view of what the speakers look like. And that's what they look like. Pretty nice. It's new, it's brand new, so anything new is awesome, definitely. Alright, so that's one down right there. I'm gonna go ahead and put these little guys aside so we can put on our other ones. We definitely got something here. This is what everybody wants to see. We want to see the gaming headphones. And, well, yeah, we got the little manual. And all that little whatnot stuff for the speaker set. So, let's throw that back in the box. Yeah, this birthday has been very eventful, been very fun. I got a chance to spend a lot with my friends, and I see a lot of people that I've never met before, and it's amazing. So I'm thankful for that. And I got to pick up a few goodies along the way. And so we're going to go ahead on and unbox my headset. Make sure I don't cut myself here. We got another event coming up, by the way. We got another event coming up. It's going to be a few months from now. I believe in August. We're going to be going to another event. Probably Phoenix. But it's definitely going to be other events. It's going to be a lot of things happening. Going to events is a lot of fun, but it is tiring to travel. Very tiring, very draining. And you need a couple of days to recuperate after it, but we have a lot of fun memories to share, and it's worth it. You know, make new memories. We always sit and reminisce about old times, but we really do need to be making new memories, you know what I mean? That's what life is all about, is making new memories. Something that you can look back on 10 years from now. Okay, wow, there's nothing to that. I slipped that right out the box. I finally get a chance to open this. I haven't been able to even open this yet since we've been back from the event. I've been really tired and I've had a lot of things to do. So, this is the cords that come with it. I'm not sure what cords this is. So, we're gonna look at the headphones itself. This is the headset. So, let's just take her off the box. Okay, this is something here. Okay, I guess this is how you do it. So now that we got it out, this is what it looks like. Pretty awesome. This is what it looks like. This is where you're going to be seeing all the lit lights. Right here. Just pull that plastic off of that and look at the pretty. It's pretty nice. It extends to your head size. And my head is pretty big and I'm sure it's comfortable. This is the little mic that comes with it. The little mic. This is the mic. I've never seen it done like this before. This is actually pretty awesome. And the mic has got like a little foam top there. And I guess what you do is, this is the mouthpiece. Let's see, where do you plug that in now? Here. It goes there. Okay, it goes here. Bang, there you go. Wish I can turn this on so y'all can see some lights. Up. Maybe I'll still do that. And it's comfortable. It's got really cool cushion. It's got right here afterglow. I'm definitely going to be playing some Gears of War 4 with this. I'm going to try to do some Gears of War world records. And I'll be able to do it and not disturb my husband since in his sleep. Because, you know, when you're playing Gears of War, a lot of explosions and the action gets pretty nifty. It gets pretty loud. And there's absolutely nothing you could do. So when you're a gamer, you have to have one of these. Especially if you don't live by yourself. This is good to have. And it feels really comfortable. The earmuffs feels really comfortable. Let's see, yeah, it's got soft grip earmuffs. It's got a line in here. I don't know if this is for you to like charge it up. It's got the volume. I don't have my reading glasses. It's got game and you can put it in chat mode. Like you're gonna chat with your friends. This is amazing. See what else we got in here. Oh, it's got like a little, what is this? A little thing, I guess. What is this? imagine this is probably, you put this in your USB. Oh, okay, this is what makes it wireless. I know what this is. This is the thing that you hook up in your system. And this is what makes it a wireless connection here. Okay, I'm gonna put this back in the little bag. This is actually an important piece. This is what makes it operate wirelessly. And I definitely have to have it wireless. Wireless is definitely what I do. So we're gonna put that back in there. Make sure we keep that in the same place. This is so small, you can lose it. And I can't lose that if I want my headphones to work correctly. And these are... I'll just do it anyways. I know I don't have to open it, but this is the USB connection, I guess, for it to charge. Another important little thing there. Yeah, this is really cool. This is the manual. AG9 wireless headset afterglow. There, it's all cool. And it's also got the prismatic. I love prismatic as well, because I got right here, I got my prismatic controller. This is what I do my gaming runs with. I do my gaming runs with this, some of my gaming runs. This is an Xbox. I use it for my PC. I don't really use this for Xbox. This is for Xbox. This is the shape of an Xbox controller. But I use it for my PC to do gaming runs. And this controller has been very awesome. I mean, look, it's got my favorite color, purple. I could change it to any color I want. You know what I'm saying? I could basically definitely change it to any color I want to. It's got several different colors. And if I want to, if I get tired of the purple, I can always turn it different colors. And it's awesome. Even the middle turns has different colors in the middle. I love this stuff. This controller's been really awesome when I've been able to do runs and all of my PC runs in here with this controller. That's been really good. I like my purple. That's for sure. Alright. Okay, that's all. I got my headphones out of the way. Maybe if I charge it up a bit, I could probably show y'all the when it's nice and lit. Let's see if maybe I can get it to light up a bit. Give me 1 sec. I think I got something going. I hooked it up to my PC. I also think you could definitely use this for your PC as well. So it's lit. It's good. It's lit. It's got the blue lights going. You know what I mean? That's pretty awesome. I think you can also use this for your PC as well as your Xbox One. I can get on my PC and game on my PC. and use these headphones if I want to duke it out on some first-person shooters or whatnot, or play some Order of War, you know, with my husband, I can definitely put these headphones on if I want some surround sound. This is badass. This is pretty cool. And my hubby bought it for me for my birthday, but I've always wanted some. And I definitely got it. I can game and use my Prismatic controller by the same company. These are by the same company. This is Prismatic. This turns colors, different colors. And I got this, my headset. So I got my Afterglow headset and my Afterglow controller. So I'm good to go. And I'm a sucker for things that light up. I love lights. I love neon lights. I've always had since I was a kid. So it's always been my thing. Yes, I'm definitely going to enjoy that. It's all lit. It's all ready to go. I'm going to be using it for my Xbox One, but I can use it for my PC whenever I get ready. Whenever I want to do some PC gaming or whatnot, I can definitely use it for that too. And that's what's awesome about it. And I'm gonna watch me some Straight Outta Compton tonight too, so I might as well do it up in that and watch me some Straight Outta Compton. I guess with my brand new speakers. That's a good movie though. Really good. Anything to it, it's a cheap little movie. But you get a bang for your buck when you watch this. I love physical copies of all things. I could, you know, download this. I gotta have a physical copy though. It's always best to have good movies in a physical form. And this one, I did enjoy this one. I really did, you know. This is really cool. Probably gonna watch some of this tonight. I drink on some of my birthday vodka that I got, my black bear vodka. And can chill out and watch some Straight Outta Compton, and later on duke it out with my headphones, play some Gears of War, play some Call of Duty 4, play some Halo, play some modern games if I want to. I usually play modern games when I'm, you know, when I'm on the chill mode. You know, when I play my retro games, I take retro gaming very serious. I'm either trying to get a world record or trying to do a no death run. So it's all about work when I'm retro gaming. But when I'm playing modern games, it's all about relaxation. I get me a little bit of a drinky drink, play me some Gears of War, and you know, play some matches, or do campaign modes or whatever. Just chill. You know, just chill while I'm taking a break from doing retro runs, world records, and doing no death runs. So this is how I'm going to chill when I'm taking a break from my retro games. I got my Prismatic controller and I got my Prismatic Afterglow headset so I could do my gaming. And yeah, these are my birthday gifts. And like I said, this one's not gonna be open, so I'm gonna just put this up on the shelf, just to, you know, just for show for right now. You know, I'm definitely going to put that on my shelf and it'll look nice. Some things I just don't open, and that's probably going to be one of them. So that's my birthday gifts. I'm gonna go ahead and run in and fire up my headset and get ready to do some gaming while my husband's asleep right now. Let's do some gaming and duke it out. Probably gonna edit some videos and stuff like that, and just get the ball rolling again. You know, now that I'm back from the event, just get until the next event come up, which is gonna be in a few months, probably in August. Like I say, in August we got another event, and you know, just chill out. So everybody, thank you for watching my unboxing. This is Retro Star, and I'm glad that I can show everybody my birthday gifts and what I got for my birthday and open it in front of everybody for the very first time since I've been back. And I want you guys to keep it fucking retro, and whatever you love to do, however you love the game, keep it real and have fun, everyone. So I'll see you later. I'm gonna go do some gaming. And you guys have a good night. Peace. Keep it fucking natural, people. Hello, hello, everyone. Well, I guess I'm gonna go ahead on and I'm gonna start with unboxing the speakers. I wasn't going to unbox speakers. I need you to be quiet, son. I wasn't going to unbox the speakers, but I guess I might as well if I'm going to unbox the headphones. And